Bubble double, I'm pooping and this is my song. No, shit. Eddie, can you come here for a second?
You want me to come into the bathroom with you? Pretty gross.
No, why would I? No, I just need you to toss me a roll of toilet paper.
I think we're out.
What? I just gave you a bunch of silver pieces for that last week.
Dude, no one accepts those weird silver cloud coins.
Those are sheep.
Fine. No one accepts those weird silver sheep coins. Get a credit card or something. Jesus Thunderdome Christ.
Silver is the one true currency.
Whatever, man. Hey, why don't you use those, like, wrappy thingies?
My what?
Your wraps, those band-aids or whatever the fuck.
Okay. First of all, these are 4,000-year-old Egyptian burial linens, alright? They're totally irreplaceable.
Well, I mean...
And furthermore, okay, they're literally holding my body together, so...
Fine. How are you pooping?
What do you mean?
I mean, you're undead, brought back by the curse put upon your tomb. The only sustenance you crave is revenge for disturbing your slumber, which you got, like, what, 30 years ago? Why are you still here? Shouldn't you have moved on or whatever you ghosts do?
Oh, not a ghost, Dick. And in case you were wondering, they forgot to put a finishing your unfinished business clause in the curse, which is why you never hire cut-rate necromancers.
Yeah, but you still don't need food.
I know, but I like it.
That's good, I guess, but still begs the question, how the fuck are you digesting?
Huh?
All of your organs are in those canary jars out in the garage.
Canopic.
Yeah, those. Your entire gastrointestinal tract is out there. Food has no way from the mouth to the butt. Food should just fall right down you.
I mean, not exactly.
Where does the poop come from, Ram? Where does the poop come from?
I don't know, okay? It just does. Could you just toss me some goddamn toilet paper, you goddamn peasant? I am the God King Pharaoh Ramses II, and you will bow before me!
And there it is.
What?
Oh, always bringing up this God King stuff.
I'm sorry, okay? I get really worked up sometimes and it just comes out. No, I don't mean it like that.
Don't you? You seem to love rubbing it all over my face like a suntan lotion of shame. And frankly, I've had enough.
What are you saying?
I'm leaving. I'm moving out. I just can't take living here anymore. Every time that I think we're making headway, that we're back to being good friends, you just rub it in my face, like, oh, I'm the Sun King, or whatever. It's just a very toxic environment, and I can't take it anymore. Goodbye, Ramses.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision.
Oh, there's just some back here. Alright. Okay. Now we'll get us started.